Using our product, the flame, you can create a notch or purchase point in any tooth or retained root to gain more leverage with your elevators. Aim the flame into the sulcus and lean it back slightly. Drill down about 3 millimeters deep and make a trough about 3 millimeters wide. Now you can insert your elevator into that trough, twist, and move the tooth laterally. As you will see next, this method does not result in any loss of alveolar bone height.